over the next number of weeks at the series called The Laying On of Hands. And before we start the teaching, let's just go straight into the scripture and let's read the Bible, and I'll comment on it, on the scriptures after we've read them. The text verse that we want to use for the series is in Hebrews chapter 5 and chapter 6. And we'll begin our reading at verse 12 of Hebrews chapter 5. Verse 12 says, "For though by this time," and this is the writer, "eat the scraps that fall from their master's table," and the Lord says, "Daughter, for that same, great is your faith. Be it unto you according to your faith." And her daughter was healed. And so the Lord's best method of healing is for us to take him simply at his word. And our Lord marvels at that, and that's something that, that pleases the Lord. However, majority of people do need to have a tangible touch that takes place. And so laying on hands, flesh on flesh, is the trigger for people to be able to release their faith. And that's what one of the things about laying on all who were repressed by the devil. And so we, as sons of God, as disciples of the Lord Jesus Christ, if we're going to operate through the laying on of hands as our Lord operated, for we've been looking at his ministry this afternoon to get an idea of how this ministry actually works, we're going to have to follow through all the way from our prayer life as our Lord would pray and intercede for those that he was going to be laying hands on the following day, that the Father would use him and allow the anointing to flow through him and intercede for the sick. Then we're going to have that exact same passion and anointing.